And usually we come to you at the end of a season of tennis. But I'm actually coming to you in January because I've had a chat, as you see. We just did Davante Cole on his first training session. Reason for that being, we've actually moved to Benfica. Yeah, we've got a job offer and I thought, why not? Let me just show you what else. We brought the keeper with us as well. Brought the goalkeeper with us as well. We also brought Davante Cole, who I will put on the loan list because I am going to try and glitch him up again. And he scored in his first game, apparently. There's his stats: 91 acceleration, 96 sprint speed, 90 agility, 60 balance, 70 jumping, 83 stamina, 54 reaction, 61 strength, 31 aggression, 51 composure, 53 interceptions, 25 attack positioning, 84 vision, 97 ball control, 97 dribbling, 67 free kick accuracy, 54 long pass, 52 marking, 99 long shots, 52 slide tackle, 86 curve, 53 crossing, what's that, 94 finishing, 55 hitting accuracies, 96 short pass, 95 shot power, 54 stand tackle, 63 volleys, and what's that, 58 penalties. Here's the way this is going to work. I'm going to keep training him as well. He is 87 rated, which makes him the highest rated at Benfica, which means he will be the... Who is this guy? Wait. Portugal striker. Wait, is that Jonas? No, he's Brazilian, okay. This guy, maybe? Yeah, that makes him the best striker. We did pay under the... We paid about 20 million for him, actually. We are indeed going to be... Here's the name. So, yeah, also with this, I'm going to bring the keeper with me as well. Neil McManaman. That's where that guy came from, okay. We're going to do a training session and that'll be the end of this first little part of this series. As you see, and I'll see you guys once again. What I've decided to do, guys, is I've decided that we're going to go until he is... Why is he unhappy already? Unhappy he feels he's underpaid. He just accepted 20 grand. So that's bullshit. He's now 25. I've decided that I'm going to go until he's 29. And then we'll play a game with him. Just to see how good he actually is. You guys will see, probably you've seen this season. And also I'll probably merge in next season for the next episode. For this episode as well. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to train them ball control and dribbling. And I might start on his defending stats. Because, well, they're the only ones that aren't in the yellow. You know? Yeah, peace. Right, we're going to do this one training session. The one problem is though, guys, because I moved to a different team, he lost all of the progression he had over the other side, the other team that we're at. So, he's now not as good as he was, if you want to say it like that. Wait, do I have to... I saw all this off stream, because he was close to, I believe, if you look at his dribbling, I believe his dribbling and his ball control were both close to being 98 before I left. You know what, I might take him off trans creation and put him on something else. Maybe, I don't know, sharp shooting, no. Headers and volleys, could do that, I guess. Headers and accuracy and volleys as well. And the question is with that, does that open up anything else? Say I put him on that. Does that allow me to now, instead of doing long shots, do penalties? Yeah, it does, it actually opens up the penalties. Which means we can do where... penalties as well. And I think that's where I'm actually going to go. I could do that one because that gives us shot power shots, but I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to do this one. And once he gets 99 short passing, I'm going to change it to long passing, I think. Let's go. I want to just see how we play. I think we're going to get 29. We have got him on the loan list. So guys, I'm going to peace out. I'll see you next time.